प्रॉब्लम ऑन क्यू फैक्टर. ठीक है, क्यू फैक्टर मीन्स व्हाट? क्वालिटी फैक्टर. इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम है. फर्स्ट, अ सर्किट कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ 20 ओहम इन अ सीरीज विद एन इंडक्टेंस ऑफ 95.6 मिली हेनरी एंड द कैपेसिटर ऑफ 318 माइक्रोफैरड. इट इज कनेक्टेड टू द 500 वोल्ट 25 हर्ट्ज सप्लाई. फाइंड द करंट इन अ सर्किट एंड द पावर फैक्टर. फर्स्टली वी ड्रॉ द सर्किट आर एल सी. देन फर्स्ट वी फाइंड करंट. XL is equal to 2 pi FL. The value of F is 25 and the value of inductance is 95.6 millihenry converted into henry is 10 raised to power minus 3. And the answer of XL is equal to 15 ohm. Then we find XC. XC is equal to 1 upon 2 pi FC. The value of F is 25 and the value of C is 318 microfarad and it convert in farad is 10 into 10 raised to power minus 6. Therefore, the value of XC is equal to 20 ohm. Then we can find the impedance. The formula of impedance is R square plus XL minus XC square. Here we take the two value of XL and XC. Therefore, we can minus XL minus XC. And the actual answer of Z is equal to 20.61 ohm. Then we find current. We can find actual impedance value, then we find current. I is equal to V by Z is equal to, the value of voltage is 500 volt and the value of impedance is 20.61. therefore the answer of current is 24.26 ampere. Next we find power factor. The value of power factor, the formula of power factor is cos phi is equal to R by Z and the value of resistance is 20 and the impedance value is 20.61. Therefore, the power factor is 0.97. Next problem is, a circuit having a resistance of 5 ohm and inductance of 0.4 henry and a variable capacitance is series is connected across the 100 volt 50 hertz supply. Then calculate value of capacitance C to give the resonance. Second, find current. Then find voltage across inductor. Then find quality factor of the circuit. Firstly, we draw the RLC circuit and find one by one value. First, we find capacitance. XL is equal to 2 pi XL. The value of F is given in circuit is 50 and the value of L is 0.4. Therefore, the value of XL is equal to 12.56. Then we find resonance. XL is equal to 1 upon 2 pi FC. Okay. Then we find C. Therefore, formula of C is equal to 1 upon 2 pi F into XL. Okay. The value of frequency is 50 and the value of XL we can find 125.6. Therefore, the value of capacitance is 25 microfarad. Secondly, we find current at resonance. The formula of current is equal to I is equal to V by R. The value of voltage is 100 and the resistance is 5. Therefore, the current is 20 ampere. Next, voltage across inductor. VL is equal to I into XL. The value of I is 20 and the value of XL is equal to 12.5.6 is equal to, the answer of VL is equal to 2512 volt. Then lastly, we find the Q factor, quality factor. The formula of quality factor Q is equal to 1 by R under root LC. The value of resistance is 5 and the value of inductor is 0.4 and the value of capacitance we find 25. Here the value is in microfarad. Here we take the farad 10 raised to power minus 6. Therefore, the quality factor is 25.30. Okay.